are tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. More than 5 years apart, with similar height and some differences in reach. And now to get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 52 wins, 20 losses, and one draw. He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 231 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, presenting the challenger, and now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 27 wins, one loss. He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Columbus, Ohio, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the Destroyer.
All right, this is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. Want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
They touch him up, and we are underway.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
All right, here we go. UFC heavyweight title is on the line. All right, so here we go. Number one versus number two to determine the baddest man on the planet. Round one is underway of this UFC heavyweight championship fight. And it passes.
Oh,
back to the feet.
This could be it.
Well, at present, his popularity is as high as any fighter on this UFC roster. And in advance of this fight, he really started to break out as not just a local star, but a national star. The local sticks were calling, but he's doing the national TV interviews now as well. And he really believes now, with more eyeballs on him than ever before, it is his time to shine. Some fighters cower under that added pressure and attention. He believes he will be buoyed by it and turn in the best performance of his UFC career here tonight.
That's it. So send him back up.
Just out of range with that left hook. Oh, man, defensively leaving a lot to be desired there. He moved right into that hook. His head was wide open and there for the taking. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here moving forward. He landed that punch flush. Single leg takedown is good. We cross the midpoint in round one.
They lock up the clinch.
Back to the feet now. Orthodox for much of the fight. He's going southpaw here, Joe.
Oh! He got tagged.
He's got him here. Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
That one appeared to stun him.
Big shot.
The way they used to ground and pound fighters back in the day, literally trying to pound your opponent's head through the canvas. Elbows and strikes and hammer fists one after the next. We get the official decision from Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 58 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still
Destroyer.
Well, he came in with the moniker of baddest man on the planet, and that is exactly the way he goes out. Congratulations to the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, your winner tonight by way of the KO. And that's a big man celebrating with his team.